Hello everybody and welcome back to BK Aviation. We are on the ground here at Washington Dulles International Airport and we've got the Delta Airbus A320neo sitting on the ground at the gate, getting ready to go. Passengers are coming aboard and we'll be taking on Delta Flight 8945 this afternoon. And a need has arisen for me to head on back to my home airport of Minneapolis St. Paul International for the real life flight series. So the reason that needs to happen will be up on the channel next week, but first we have to get back to it. So yeah, gonna get this Airbus fired up, get our batteries on, and activate external power, and then we will let our monitors warm up. Oops, there we go. Quickly give our lights a test. Get these turned on, 2, 3. While we wait for displays, we will turn on our seat belts, no smoking, and arm the emergency exits, and then we can disconnect from the jetway. There goes that. Cabin pressure should be good. Crew supply is on. Pack flow normal, looks good. Let's get fuel pumps on. Fuel pumps are on. And fire button looks good. Give those quick tests. Excellent. And let's get the flight plan entered. So we are at Washington Dulles to Minneapolis St. Paul. Get aligned. There, good. Cost index 10, and we will be cruising at a fairly low one, 340. No, I'm gonna go 60 instead. There we go. Get our weights, and we have 7.4. 7.4 metric tons of fuel. Alright, so we will be departing at Washington Dulles on the only non-parallel runway. That'll be 30 on the standard instrument of departure, McRae 2. There it is. And then we will be taking Juliet 518 to Delta Juliet Bravo. Juliet. Nope. Mr. Delta. Delta Juliet Bravo. Yep. And then we will actually keep, we will be Juliet 3-4 to Victor India Oscar. That's pretty much takes care of the entire route. But just one more waypoint. Kilo Alpha, Mike Alpha, and then we will be at our star. And we will be arriving on runway 128. K-Killer 3, that is an homage to Minnesota Twins slugger Harmon Killebrew. And I believe we will be landing via Krug. Yes. Krug, that was already up there. Transition point. Gamma. Okay. Yep. Gamma. Okay. And that is in. Takeoff performance. Got our speeds in. We are tailing on 125. And take off flaps and trim. Bingo. That's that for flight plan. Get our control unit set up. Whoa, 36,000. Flight directors are on. Transponder set there for now. And then APU. Nope. Yep. And we will let this get fired up. APU's good, we can turn off external power. Switch on APU bleed. Lights are on. Parking brake off. And got kinda hazy. Time to push back. Fire up engine number 2. number one. Excellent, engine mode back to normal. On that, we can get rid of the APU. Set our tech off trim and do this. Rudder's good. Roll is good. Pitch is good. Taxi lights coming on. And we are on our way to runway 30. Okay, we are holding short of runway 30. Takeoff lights are coming on. TIR is on. Weather system and predictor of wind shear is on. Here we go. Time to get out of Washington. V1, rotate. And we are up, gear is up. Go. Quickly got above those low clouds.